awful long way back, and he gets the job done. He never bothers to wait until the second corner to overtake somebody, does he? He just goes straight for gold, and Kimi left him enough room. Look at the extra speed he took.